Hi, my name is Marie Didier. I'm the future CEO of MATIS, a soon-to-be-created startup incubated within CSEM's program Postdoc for Industry. Thanks to the expertise of Sébastien Blanc and the Machine Learning and Vision Group at CSEM, together we create technology for the art world. We develop an easy-to-use multispectral camera and machine learning and image processing algorithm for art authentication. This camera is taking several pictures at different color, different wavelengths, and those images reveal hidden information not visible with the naked eye for art experts. So today, art experts are doing comparative analysis with their naked eyes, often missing precious hidden information. They are making comparative analysis in catalogue raisonné, looking for pertinent information. This process takes long, and sometimes they mandate external imaging technology to help them in revealing hidden information. But it leads to additional costs for transport, insurance, and this is not adapted to their daily work. We developed the MATIS camera. Our multispectral and machine learning driven technology gives them access to pigment mapping, pigment identification, and underdrawing visualization. In one second click, they have access to all this information, making scientific analysis accessible in their daily diagnosis. Our prototype is in the course of finalization by the end of this year. Then we will conduct data acquisition campaign with art experts and restorers. And in 2022, we will incorporate the startup, as well as conducting our first pre-seed round to penetrate the market with the first interested clients, art experts and auction houses. Venture kick is a must in the entrepreneurial journey. It is the key link in the innovation chain in Switzerland. It helps you find the right expertise, shape your strategy, and plan your venture. In the future, MATIS will be the reference for art experts in terms of authentication and expertise. Tomorrow's world will be focused on creativity, innovation, meaningfulness and sustainability. The challenge here will be to link innovation with traditional fields such as art, respecting their know-how and their valuable knowledge. As a famous painter Matisse said, sans passion, il n'a pas d'art. So follow your passion. And then never be afraid of asking questions around you. You can always learn from people around you.